Alright, we're playing, what are we playing? Playing Innovation Arctic Base. And what we have to do, we have to go to the core and melt it. And then we have to grow small and use the hazmat suit to go into the molten core, basically. Right now, we have to wait for the elevator because it's super slow, sadly. So, let's try again. Not try again, but try to get there. Thing's pretty annoying, to be honest. All right, let's get in. It's automatic. This is automatic, right? All right. So first things first. There's a lot of symbols on the floor, so we can actually get around pretty easily. So you won't get lost in this game for sure. They handhold you basically on what you need to do. So the only thing you need to remember is to have a hazmat suit. But when you turn very small, you're very slow as well. So see these little small Easter egg symbols. I'm just gonna walk all the way around. Just gonna follow them all the way through. It's not if you don't see an egg on the floor, then you're going the wrong way. So keep following the eggs. Just over here. Okay, keep on going here. Alright, we're gonna walk in here. Hopefully people are gonna activate it. I don't know if I need to activate it or whatever. Here. How do I get somebody else in here? Or somebody else. I can't hit it from here. Or I can't hit it from here. Never mind. Okay, I don't need somebody. It's like I have to make a solo ball for sure. There's no way you can't make a solo ball. Oof. Alright. Let's try that again, I guess. That was my bad. I don't know. I could hit it from here. Surprisingly. I can turn it off. But how do I get out? Wait a minute. How do I get out? Put the power down. Oh, he walked in. How are we gonna get out? Oh, can we get out from here? Oh, we can't just do it from here, I guess. It's killing me slowly. Smallest thing. And then power off. Oh, you're so slow. So slow, but we gotta go and do it. Oh. The alarms are off again. We have a long walk to get to now. It's a pretty long walk, sadly. Jump really high though. That's fun. Excuse me. Just getting a little drink, you know. Stay hydrated. It's a long walk. I'm sure you don't really need me. You don't really need to watch me do this, but I mean, just follow the instructions, you know. So everything's labeled pretty nicely. Go ahead in here. We're almost there, I think. Oof, it's so loud. Take a left here. Oh, check. Hell yeah, man. Making money. Totally. Jump all these. Damn. Oh, oh my. I'm dead. Alright, keep it going. So we have to go up here. So is it actually a ladder you can just walk up, I think? Yep. Instead of actually going to the elevator, it's not down there already. It's much faster to do that. Alright, so the one thing to remember is to get the hazmat suit before you go in, because you'll just die, I'm pretty sure. So, let us get in here. Hazmat one. Hazmat suit. Don't forget to pick it up. You can tell you look different when you pick it up, of course. Okay, right, head on in. It's already overheated, so it's fine. I don't know how to overheat it, but I'll probably turn off the fans, I think. Right, yeah, turn off the fans to overheat it, basically. The glass will break. And then we're just gonna head on in. Just jump in. Want to touch it, and there we go. Easy game, easy life. Can we do anything here? Anyways, that is the badge, and it's not that hard to do. It's just follow the directions and get a hazmat suit before you touch it. That's all. Next game, or last game, actually, my last egg in total.